And a very good Thursday. I'm Newstead NBC meteorologist Orange Caniglia. We got that community forecast, city of Rochester. See what's happening in downtown for today. Only near zero at 8 a.m. after a frigid start. It'll be beautiful, bright sunshine, though, through midday into the afternoon. So nice sky conditions. We'll get our temperatures up a little bit. Unless we'll see a high today near 27. So latest on the weather in the city, I'm Newstead NBC meteorologist Orange Caniglia.